trying to. Oh! Steamboat's got the figure four!
It's locked in!
Shades of. Look at this! Look at the agony and the pain writhing!
If anybody knows about the figure four, it's Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Jericho trying desperately to make it to the ropes and at least got to his belly, reversed the pressure for a moment, rolls into the ropes, forcing Steamboat to break.
Steamboat never really got the figure four where he wanted it.
I always hated a figure four. I hated to have it applied. I didn't even like to apply it. It hurts both ways.
Wild right hand. Jericho paid for it.
Dragon looking for something big.
Here we go. Oh, watch it, watch it.
Jericho, nobody home.
Jericho's head hit the ring post. Jericho's head.
That might be the turning
post.
Point.
Steamboat baiting Jericho in. There's that high cross body. Lateral press. He's got him and a kick out of two.
Well, handed to Jericho because instinctively Jericho was able to kick out.
Do you ever think you'd see Steamboat deliver that diving cross body again?
Well, quite frankly, no, but I liked it.
In another time zone.
Oh. Steamboat caught him midair where he could not make a veteran-like adjustment.
And Chris Jericho.
That codebreaker may have been delivered with more force than anyone Jericho's ever hit.
Here's the cover, looking to put Steamboat out of his misery. Who gets his foot on the bottom rope?
Jericho thinks he's won, no!
Those veterans play those cards at the right time. Jericho certainly a hell of a word of the official, but Steamboat knew where he was all along. He knew exactly where he was in the ring.
And I don't know how after that code breaker.
Ring presence, the feel, just natural.
Hey. Steamboat rolls through, he could have him. He could have him again in a kick out.
Did he get
through? Oh, man, that referee's hand. Did it not hit the mat for a three count?
And Jericho caught Steamboat again.
Oh, no, he's got it locked in.
And the center of the ring.
Steamboat has to tap.
And no choice.
All right, that's it. Let it go.
Come on, let go of it.
Just here had to. Winner by submission, Chris Jericho.
Just had to rub the wound a little bit more at the end for Chris Jericho.